hands it off. Brewery in front. What a stop by the kid. His first NHL save. Highlight reel stop. Yutaka Fukafuji. Watch the left pad on Brewer. An outstanding save. He's challenging the shooter. He comes across and desperately gets that left pad in there. What a save.
Bruins do have three forwards out there now. Shot, DiPietro save. Murray robbed by Rick DiPietro. Murray thought this game was over. DiPietro took it away with a paddle. This is a dangerous Dutch team. Pass down low, shot. A great save by Budaj.
You can't beat up guys like Thomas Holmstrom anymore, and he gets chances like that.
Datsyuk moves in, toes it up, score!
That is Pavel Datsyuk. You think, I'll take the puck away? No, you won't. Maybe I'll get a piece of your body? No, you won't. And even on one leg, he stuffs that one by Peter Budaj.
Flames very, very tired here, but they steal the puck, and Lombardi gets center. Lombardi walks it along with Richie. Here comes Lombardi. Back to Richie, scores! What a play, Lombardi to Richie, 3-0.
And as Brian and Joe just pointed out, no shots, here's a chance here, and Thomas has saved on track. A rebound, Yager is stopped, another chance, and Thomas down, and a scramble for the puck right at the top of the crease, and Thomas able to keep it out of there.
Now Peter Forsberg, and Semin has all sorts of room to wander in, stonewalled by Esch.
Oilers are back at full strength, and Smith out of the penalty box, and here's Jarrett Stahl. Stahl alone in front. He shoots. Saved by Garon. He went to his right and made the blocker save on a breakaway by Jarrett Stahl.
Holy shot of the circle. Moves up high. Stops. Gives to Bollmeister. Bollmeister throws it in front. Deflected save. Rebound. Weiss. Hat trick. First of the career for Steven Weiss. Three tonight for number nine. And the
Lidstrom at the line. In for Datsyuk, back to Lidstrom, shoots, scores! Holmstrom was in front. I don't know if he got a stick on that or not. That could be the hat trick for Thomas Holmstrom.
McDonald on the feed. Tamu looking for the trick, fakes, takes it in, the backhander, and there it is. Tamu Solani's hat trick goal, 26, 27, and 28 tonight.
As Olli Jokinen, he'll turn to his forehand. Now he'll gun one and score. Olli Jokinen with a hat trick. Makes it 3-1 Florida.
Chara hits Kozlov high. In front. Great glove save, Hannu Toivonen. He flat out robbed Randy Robitaille. Save of the game there.
Without a doubt. Kozlov fights through the check of Chara. Fights through the check of Mara. And on the rotation, Robitaille is wide open.
Hannu Toivonen keeps this a one-goal game. Bruins with
Exelby. Backhand flip ahead. Bobby Holly
shoots it from 60. Barney scores! Oh, you can hear the ping all the way back in Atlanta. Bobby Holly. He doesn't get many goals from that far out. That's a beauty.
Now ahead comes Keith Tkachuk. Tkachuk nudged it across, and it's fired toward the net. That one blocked down, and the rebound finessed in front. They score! Keith Tkachuk on a brilliant backhanding pass. That came across from Backes.
Reattacking with some pretty good speed.
Pavelski with a shot from the right winger save. Here's Marlowe, scores! And he becomes the greatest goal scorer in Sharks history. Patrick Marlowe with a quick shot there as he gets his 207th goal in a Shark uniform. And it's now.
Tipped ahead to Datsyuk. And to Zetterberg to Holmstrom. Scores! The streak continues.
Ovechkin on, and the Lightning work the puck ahead. LeCallier in on Kolzik. Banks shoots. Scores!
To get it up to Vinny LeCallier, but watch how he comes in there, takes the shot, and then tries to find that five hole, which he does. There was going to be a delayed penalty call because when he was pulled down by that defenseman right there, he's going to get a tripping call, but he scores.
A mandatory faceoff win here for Sillinger against Madden. They battle to a standoff. The puck stays loose. 6 seconds to go. A shot stopped by Brodeur. Rebound to Kozlov. He can't get a shot off. Still loose. Centering feet score. Chatan. No time remains on the clock. And guess what? That so-called foolproof red light, green light deal has gone on simultaneously. That is not supposed to happen.
Well, here we go. Marco Sturm. Penalty shot. Henry comes out to challenge. Sturm forehand, cuts back, scores!
puts the brakes on, and that stalls Emery. 1-0.
Moving very well. Lindros taken off his skates by Mahalik in front to Hagman. He scores! That's a stay with an assist for Big 88, and it's 1-0.
It's back to the net. Deals with Mahalik for a while. And then right here, it's knocked down, spins it back in front. He could see Hagman breaking down the slot. Hagman gave him the puck down low. Not the prettiest of give and goes, but a successful one.
Is great stick work of Rob Skinnerian. Here comes Sidney Crosby, almost a 2-on-0 with Recchi. Crosby comes to the net, a shot, what save made by Alex Hall. Sidney tried to go upstairs on him, and he plucked it out of the air. That's a great save for a big, tall goaltender, Alex Hall, and Sidney.
Take the speed. If Recchi can get up to that far post, that's fine. But Crosby got in front of Recchi, and that meant it was just one against one. And that beat
kept in. Ralston high slot. Shot. Great save. Mika Kiprasov on Brian Ralston. Nice play by Gavrik to Brian Ralston. Puck standing on end, and Mika Kiprasov just reaches out and then fires it away. Out top of the crease. Thank you very much.
Exley starts the rush to DeVries. Lead pass ahead. Hossa looking, plays it over. Kolchuk shot. Oh, what a glove by Ward! That's an incredible save.